Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Compact Rhythm, and today I got a song that I wanted to listen to. It's by my favorite Japanese band, King Gnu. I just love them so much. I've listened to everything. In fact, I have listened to all of King Gnu's stuff, Millennium Parade. He's just a musical genius. I don't know how he does it. He just has something that no one else has. This is the song Glass Window, and I've heard the song. When I say I've heard everything, I've already heard this, but the music video just came out today, and I actually haven't heard the song in a while. Like, I only heard it when it came out, and I was like, okay, cool. And then I purposely didn't want to listen to it, because I was waiting for, like, the full album to come out, which is coming out next month, I think? I don't know. But I think I'll give an exception just this one time to listen to it one more time. Right, I forgot how it goes, to be fair. I know it has, like, some violins. That's about as far as I can remember. It was used as, like, an intro to a movie or a TV show, I think, in Japan. But that's as much as I can remember about this song. Glass Window by King Gnu. I'm gonna quit talking right now. The song is 3 minutes 45 seconds long, or at least the video is. Let's see what's going on, because they have really good music videos, this band. So even if I've heard the song a million times, I could probably cry to the music video. I don't know what this is. I don't know what's in store for me, if I'm honest. Wait a minute, before it starts, this is a sequel. I know it's a bit weird for me to say that about a music video, but this is a sequel. That's the character that's used in the cover for Chameleon. Alright, anyways, I said enough talking, so I do remember that music video, but I kind of forgot. Glass Window. See what I mean? It's orchestral, and it's funky as hell, like. She is depressed. Yeah, bro, if King Gnu wasn't on the station, I would be doing that same thing too. I don't know how that teddy bear is seeing the road being that short. Can short people drive? Why has the chair got arms? That road's pretty dangerous. Alright, the voice is... the voice is just something else. Like, the falsetto... and... the high pitchedness. It's why did the car eat the money? If I eat money, hold on, let's test this out. I have 5 quid here. If I eat that, will my legs grow long? I don't think it worked. I just realized that's money, man. That's the most disgusting thing I've ever put in my mouth. Don't ever put money in your mouth. But now, I'm not gonna spend it. You have no idea where that's been. It could literally have been up someone's asshole. Anyways, I could have created a new pandemic. It's not worth it. This music video lied to me. Let's proceed. Yeah, fake news. Maybe it's because I didn't swallow it. Oh, they're escaping from the police? What for? Oh, for growing legs. I guess it's illegal in the King universe. Oh my god, the mannequins from the last music video. Thing. Oh, this car have like six wheels? Yeah, the dog's like, oh. Oh my god, it's a bird thingy. What does that mean? Is the car gonna eat that? What happens if the car eats a bird? It gives you wings. The amount of chicken I've eaten, I've never grown wings. Yeah, we're in sky place. The bird's back, and it's a bird this time. Oh my god, it is a sequel, that guy's back. Okay, honestly, I wasn't really paying attention to the song. I was trying to, but the car eating money was a bit distracting. So that was Glass Window. It's kind of groovy. I wouldn't say it's like a crazy... It's not their best song, I don't think. But it's definitely not their... To be fair, that's quite a high bar. It could be their worst song. That was a really good song. What do they have any bad songs? Hold on. Let me look through the whole King New. I won't look at Millennium Parade because that discography is a little bit worse. Like the one with Sheena Ringo, 2045, that's a bit mid. Stardom. No, Stardom's their worst song. Never mind. I forgot about Stardom. Yeah, this beats Stardom. That was a really good song. That's King New. Man. The singer isn't really the main musician. The musician is really the guy with the... I was about to say the guy with the beard. I think they all have beards now. The cool-looking dude. The one who gives me really British vibes. Hold on, there's a song from before King New. It might be Mummy's Tummy.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I just love that intro. I mean, it's not really an intro. It's just a sample. Is it a sample? It could be him saying it. I wouldn't put it past him to say fucking hell. And also, I think the reason I like it is just it kind of gives off like Gorillaz, but now it's kind of leaning towards Blur kind of vibes. Definitely Blur inspired, I think. Wait, it sounds Blur inspired. I'm not a 90s kid, but I grew up with like 90s and 80s music. So like Blur, you know Song 2 sounds... I saw someone actually do a remix of Song 2 and Ichizu by King New, and it sounds... the structure is very different, but the way that the song is, the type of song it is, I think is quite similar, and that's why someone made a remix of it. I love King New, man. They're my second favorite band. You know my favorite band. Both of those bands, like they're just so good. The musicianship is there. King New, I mean, I guess Millennium Parade, I would still consider that just King New, because sometimes there are just songs from Millennium Parade that just sound like a straight up King New song. Like, what is it? Fireworks and Flying Sparks, is that the song that I'm thinking of? Yeah, Fireworks and Flying Sparks. They're just straight up King New songs. They even have the same singer from King New. Satoru Iguchi, he's a singer. Daiki Tsunata is the guitarist and the other singer. He's not like Tim Henson level guitar. Although, actually, before... Hold on. So, you see, it's kind of basic stuff. But, watch what he does in a second. Did you see? He's thumping! He's straight up thumping. I mean, he's not doing the... He's not using these fingers. I mean, he might be, but... But he's at least... You know, he's at least doing that. I mean, he might even be doing that. But he's like... I don't know. And then he also just spawns a pick out of nowhere right after doing the thumping. Yeah, he's thumping. He's a thumper. That's enough of that. All right, I'm moving on now. I'm moving on to something else in the next video. Let me know if there's any songs that I need to hear, or if there's just anything. Put it in the comments. Just give me recommendations, because I have a lot of ideas. So if you don't want to hear my ideas, you better put your own in, all right? So that's the gist, right? That's my channel. If you don't want to hear what I have to say, tell me what to say, you know? So that's it. All right, I'll see you in the next one.